Hello, I'm Larry Fryer, and welcome to Fortville Feeders. Fortville Feeders is the premier parts handling and feeding system in North America. Fortville Feeders was launched by Michael Krause in 1979, and he started this business in his own garage. We now operate in a 60,000 square foot facility dedicated strictly to parts feeding excellence. Our engineers are expert designers who combine years of parts handling knowledge with the latest technologies. Our toolers are very high skilled craftsmen specializing in parts feeding systems. We have our own in-house machining and milling capabilities including CNC milling, EDM drilling, and water jet direct-to-print cutting. We also are trying to get a little bit further away from vibratory feeders as well and get into more linear type orientation type featured systems. So rather than have a fabricated vibratory feeder bowl, we're trying to get more into a mechanical linear type feed track that does the orientation. You can see here where the bowl is utilized strictly as kind of a bulk supply hopper and that the parts are fed out end to end at random onto a horizontal track. The horizontal track feeds the parts out and brings them across the machined selector, and that machined selector makes the decision if it's a good or bad part. Bad parts are selected off and are sent into the return pan of the bowl and recirculated for another round of selection. And you can see this is more of a mechanical type solution. Some engineers are a little bit more comfortable with this type of a solution where you can take this type of track apart and put it back together rather than a hand fabricated type vibratory feeder bowl. This other slide here is just a little bit more of a more elaborate type feeder where this part was a dental part. It had all radial. You had very little surface area to be able to do much selection with that part. And you can see the bowl again was utilized as a bulk supply hopper. The product was brought down to this was a four-track application. It was brought down to a linear section here. And the linear section did all the orientation features and then brought it all the way down to a four-lane escapement device with the proper linear orientation of the part. But again, utilizing the bowl for bulk supply hopper and then utilizing the machined, detailed mechanical track for the selection process. One other feature that we have for feeder bowls away from our standard vibratory bowls is a step type feeder. And this is where you have a bulk supply hopper and reciprocating plates to where the parts are brought up on the reciprocating plates up to a set of linear tooling or parallels to where the product is selected again in a horizontal track, and any product that's not selected is recirculated back into the bulk supply hopper. These are for very limited type applications, but they're very attractive when you need a smaller profile rather than a vibratory feeder bowl. They tend to be a little quieter than vibratory feed systems. They are, from a cost standpoint, comparable as far as the same amount of cost as a vibratory feeder, sometimes even more expensive. But you can see there are some advantages, but again, somewhat limited in their capabilities as far as what applications they can apply for. This slide here is for a small fastener. You can see it's a pretty small profile. The next slide goes to a much larger part for a coupling assembly, and you can see it's a pretty large part there. But again, same concept, bulk supply hopper, product coming up through a hopper elevator into a set of parallels, parts that don't orient it going into bulk, the rest of the product coming out for the pickup process.